We are downtown Estes Park, just standing outside of Kind Coffee. There's water everywhere. It's not the Big Thompson, that's actually just a little spillway leading into the Big Thompson. Big Thompson's over there. Water's all the way across Elkhorn Avenue, flooding the Egg and I as well, the U.S. Bank building. Huge standing wave here right under the bridge, right next to the pedestrian tunnel, which is also flooded. Really intense. Post office parking lot. Zoom in way over there, you can see Riverside Drive on the other side of the bridge is also flowing pretty heavily. All of this parking lot. We're not done yet.